Just a moment, we've got Rugrats, and then at 10:30 we've got Watch Own Weekend, where you can choose the programs you want to watch. Thank you very much. Here's the
button. Hey, don't need to cry. We'll be back in a tick. Aw, Nick.
Burger King are celebrating the Walt Disney Pictures release The Santa Claus, and some special guests have dropped in. Santa, Comet the Reindeer, and Bernard the Elf.
Check out Santa's sleigh!
There's one of four different toys to collect each week when you buy a Kids Club meal.
Whoa!
So put a trip to Burger King on your Christmas list. Team take on the world in Global Guts this afternoon at 3 on Nick.
All right, sir, smile there. You're on Nickelodeon.
This is the first time I've seen a fact like this. It, you know, so way people like put their favourite programmes on facts here. So this is from Christopher Melville in Salisbury. And he's put Coast to Coast, Sister to Sister, and now this there. Thank you very much. First time I've seen a fax that says now this, isn't it? That's rather nice. Please show this fax from St. Martin's School, picture of Doug and Patty. Schnogging. He's schnogging now. Thanks for that. And dear Nick, you're the best. I like Rugrats. Here's a picture of Tommy, and that's from Peter Whitwam. I think that Whitwam or Whitwam is age 9. Oh, very much. Keep them coming in, 0800 802 802. Oh, here's a fax with a word I haven't said for ages on it. Bottom! Thank you very much. 0800 802 82, it's absolutely free. Okay, Andrew.
Yeah?
Sir. Your Highness, do you like my Christmas bauble?
Yeah, it's
good.
Right.
Glad you like it. How's your tree? Have you decorated it?
Yeah.
Good. Is it looking nice?
Yeah.
Good. Okay, do you say anything other than yeah?
Pardon?
Yeah, good. Okay, Andrew, the last phone-in tag was, what do you want for Christmas?
A lizard.
A what?
A lizard.
A lizard! What, a real live little squirmy little reptile lizard thingy that goes. One of those?
Yeah.
And what are you going to call it?
I don't know.
Haven't thought of a name yet?
No.
Call it Gilbey. That's a very lizardy type thing. Look, I can do a lizard. Look. He's not impressed, is he? No. Alright, Andrew, what phone do you want to set now?
What would be your most unusual place to go on holiday for Christmas in? Whole universe.
The most unusual place in the whole universe to go for Christmas.
Yeah.
Liverpool. Liverpool's a good place. Andrew, that's the phone in. 0800 801 801. Thank you very much for joining me. You have a fab Christmas, yeah?
Yeah.
All right, cheers, mate.
Yeah.
Keep the calls coming. 0800 801 801. Here's the Rugrats.
Make a splash with Nickelodeon.
You said it could be bigger, better. You said we needed to maximize choice and expand our potential. Here at Nick, we had no alternative but to hand over the channel once more to the only executive who could solve the problem. You.
I want free shows to choose from, and more prizes!
You're still the boss for this Watch Your Own Weekend, but now there's three programs to vote for every hour, and free phone prizes!
So take control of the TV company that's yours! Watch Your Own Weekend, this weekend, 10:30 till 12, on Nick.
The Jump Nest Monster's coming out soon, cause we're dangling some Cocoa Pops from our balloon. When he sees the milk and chocolatey, he'll come out with a spoon! But we're ready for him, away we go! Pops.
They turn the milk really chocolatey, see?
So as part of a nutritious breakfast,
we have a bowl of Cocoa Pops.
Kylie, Hefty, Shorty and Coco, that's me, brilliant reflectors to brighten up your bike. One free in each special pack of Kellogg's Cocoa Pops.
Hello! I'm Mike McClean.
And I'm Kate Russell.
And this week we'll be reviewing
all the latest computer and video games.
watch me.
And me on fish
and chips.
Hey, hang on. Fish and chips. I think that means it's my show, actually. Thank you very much.
This morning at 11 on Nick.
There's no flies on Nick.
Ho, 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 humbug. Stay tuned, because after the second part of Rugrats, it's time to, for you to pick the programmes you want to watch in Watch Your Own Weekend. That's coming up after Tommy and Chucky now.
Bye-bye.
Today on Picnic at 6, you can see a great episode of The Real Monsters. Plus, hear a fab live band and play Nickelodeon to win fantastic prizes. The last week, Joanna Yagumbrum from Surrey won a party at Planet Hollywood. So don't miss Picnic at 6 with Nickelodeon. It's on today and it's only on Nick.
Picnics at 6 tonight, please don't miss it. Okay, it's time to cue the man and the strange Mac and the big bulging eyes as we welcome Watch Your Own Weekend, where you can choose your favourite programme.
Nickelodeon, even tastier than school dinners.
Working hard, keep pushing my face.
Almost. That's better. Come on, let's hit the big run.
Hey, take it easy.
Don't worry.
You took on the mountain big time and won.
Killer miss.
Way to go, way to eat. Kellogg's Frosties.
They're great.
Serious frosted flakes in ice cold milk, part of your nutritious breakfast. They'll bring out the tiger.
In you.
I'm Mike McClean.
And I'm Kate Russell.
And this week we'll be reviewing
all the latest computer and video games.
So watch me.
And me on fish.
And chips.
Hey, hang on. Fish and chips. I think that means it's my show, actually. Thank you very much.
In half an hour on Nick.
It's one.
It's Nickelodeon. I was looking for some serious jokes, and then it hit me. Ow! I just had to walk this way to Watch Your Own Weekend, sponsored by Smarties.
Where you can choose the programmes that you want to watch. If you've never seen it before, what we're about to do is put three numbers on the screen. The phone calls are absolutely free. Now, whichever is your favourite programme, you can phone up and vote for that. You'll hear my horrible voice. And we add all the votes up in about an hour, and then we play the programme that the majority of you want to watch. So let's have a look at what programmes it is. Here they come. Okay, Johann's Gift to Christmas. I don't want to influence your votes, but I've never seen that, so I'd love to see it. So try voting for that. It's 0800 300 611. If you prefer Attack of the Killer Tomatoes and would like to see that at 11:30, it's 0800 300 612, absolutely free. Or the Ferals are also free. 0800 300 613. 0800 300 611, 0800 300 612, and 0800 300 613. Those are the programmes. You can vote for those on Watch Your Own Weekend. Your choice, what? whatever you want to do. I don't want to influence your vote, but I'd love to see Johann's gift to Christmas. It's almost it from me. Final members of the I Hate Christmas Pudding Club are, welcome to my club, by the way, Alan Caddick, Carly Aston, Fiona Ginty, Sean Giles, Karen Salem, Steve Wellard, Jonathan Loveridge, Anthony Richardson, Michelle Lopez, Helen Lancaster, and Melissa Jones. They're all people who say, no, no Christmas pudding for me at lunchtime on the 25th of December. I don't like the stuff. Strange as we are, and I'm the president of that club because I absolutely hate the stuff, those are the people who hate Christmas pudding. Thank you very much for joining my club. I will set another one because I'm back here at 7 o'clock tomorrow morning. Nigel Mitchell coming up very, very shortly. Stay tuned for your music. It'll be wild and wacky for the rest of the afternoon, followed by Mooney and Yolanda, and of course Picnics at 6. We'll be here at 6. Just before I go, I must say a very big thank you to Tom Barnes for your facts, to John Chalkley in Essex for your facts, to John Self and Lewis, and to Anika Ostel. Thank you very much for all your facts. I'll see you tomorrow at 7 o'clock. Have a great Saturday. Here's Pete and Pete.
Hi, my name is Pete.